Hello guys, and welcome back to Umrv. Today we have plenty of things to do. We are going to cultivate, we are going to plow, we are going to maybe do some landscaping, and maybe cut down some trees, and more. I hope you are doing good out there in the world, and thanks for your following me and my videos. That sounds good. So today I'm first going to start working with this little class tractor, Aris 6, I think it's 616 RZ combined with the Saphir. So we first hit the lights on and then we start it up. We start directly and we back up and we fall down the cultivate and we continue. And I think this will be a very long video actually, because I think it might be sometimes good and sometimes not. Depends on what you want to record. So as you can see, the tractor is very dirty, but I have been working a lot with it, and I also have some few lands to cultivate left. And to the right, you can see some of my silos. We are going to do some landscaping around this area. Well, and then if you are new to my channel, just hit the subscribe button so you can follow me around and my videos and my farming simulator 2019 series. And I've also been watching the squad and the guy Klutch Simulations and his videos as well, and they are giving me some new stuff I can work with. Maybe I will don't do this exactly the same, but I want to maybe get some tips on the kind of mods they are using and what I can do with mine, so but not the same farm series. This is my second video on UMRV. This is a hilly map which I like to play on. It is a little bit harder to work on them when you are going to do your stuff at the fields and see what you're going to do. So we have this little area left to cultivate, and then I also fixed the road here so you can just go straight down, straight up to the field if you want to go, maybe for a shortcut. And one more thing, I also have my coffee with me in the tractor, because I do like coffee and I drink coffee every day. So this is what I'm going to do today: cultivate, do some landscaping, plowing, and might be building a boathouse by my other area. Then I will dig for some more water, and maybe if we can buy a skid steer and maybe lift in some boats in the area, and what more can we buy? Maybe a jet ski. Maybe. We will see. First of all, I have to do this work first. So lift the plow, we lift the cultivator up and swing around a bit. And we just drop it down. Continue. It's an easy job to just sit in the tractor driving around all day long. Very easy job to do. But it takes some time, because if you are working alone, as I do, then you can see the time. Our time is 12 o'clock almost, so I will be here at the field for a very long time. And we might be doing some planting as well with my Russian tractor, the Kirovets. It's a very nice one because it has a very nice sound in it, which I like. Which I like. And I'm feeling good also. I'm not getting sick or anything, just healthy. I hope you are that too. Getting to the hospital or something like that, because we do not want to get sick in these days, as you know. And if you doesn't notice that I am from Sweden. And the last one, so now I finish here, we just fold up the contractor. All sound great. Now we are all moving to the next field. We have to look at the map where we are actually are going. Also, it's very nice with this auto saving, because I have some other issues with other maps, so it is very good to have. So now we are up here. We remove this, just remove them so we can see what we are going to do with the new plow also. We remove that one too, that one and that one. Yeah, as you can see, there I have only worked on these two fields here, so I have a quite big area to work on. So I think we are going down to field 14 to check that out and see what we need to do on that field. Yeah, we might be don't need to cultivate it, but I will do it anyway. So field 14. Check that field out. And right here. Yeah, I think it is done. Yes, it is. Then we go out here and we drive straight. I will check again where we actually are going. We can go down and check out field 15. So we turn left instead. I like to drive with the tractors. I'm not I think I will go up here again. Just because that I have to go back and get some fuel to this tractor. And we are done, so we continue to drive. And we will just turn left here. And we drive down on this road here that I have plowed up, so it's easier to go down, but it is a little bit tricky because it's downhill to drive here. I think we are almost that we have. We have got some seed on it, yes, we have. Should just drive carefully. Here we are now. Let me check here if we can. Here, yeah, field 16 and 15 are done, so we just drive straight up here. Let's see if we can just go down here. Can we go through the woods here? I have to jump out and check if it's possible. Drive down carefully here. Yes, it is, I think so. We will drive over there. So we turn right here a bit. Right. Just see, this a bit bumpy here. Very difficult to drive here. Now we will try. If we can go here. This little hill here. And test to drive down. This hill here. Is this possible? Yes, we have to. Yeah, we go for it. Very difficult to drive here. I hope we not tip. I think we can make it. Did it, and now we are going up there, so we I think we will use this road here. So we turn left. Our next area to cultivate. And now we have also have some fuels, so we don't have to worry about that. which is good. Oh, we have a house up here as well. We are going to do some place downs, maybe some sheeps in here in this area. So, what can we do in this area here? I think we will not open these gates. Let me drive in. I think we will leave it like this, so we'll just continue. Driving over. This field, maybe we can build a house up here. And there we have it. Another field. Yes, here it is. I think I will start here. We drop it down and we continue to work on UMRV. This is field number 5, so we have a couple of more fields to cultivate. It doesn't need good, but it looks better and it looks nicer too when we get into the planting. Doesn't look like shit or anything, but then looks better for sure. And then we got a problem, so we have to create some new. A new field, so we will go limited fields for a bit here. And we just go. It looks much better if you remove everything. This tops here. It really does. So we continue just driving. And then we will see what to do when we come up here to the end here. If we can turn around, we just continue driving. If we can, yeah, we just swing around to the right, continue. Right, cross all right. 15 kilometers per hour. We are driving in. So, quite nice day as well outside. So we can just relax, sit back, enjoy, drive around, and cultivate the fields. Drop it down again and continue. So this little class tractor, I have used it from the beginning in this UMRV series because it's small and it doesn't cost any much money. And you can also see my balance up to the right. But I'm using Everest, so I have 2.6 million. 76,000. So it's good. It's good, and still going good. And still at the field. We are soon going to switch tractor to the John Deere and put that into plow. And up there, you can see straight ahead. I will probably buy some horses for that place. And use that area for my horses. Or maybe other animals. We don't have any fuel stations up here, so if we are going out of fuel, we have a problem. So I have to set up a fuel station maybe up here too as well somewhere. And maybe get a fuel tank. Car and just drive out on the field and give the tractor some fuel. And I'm also playing on other maps, Nebraska. It is an alright map, but I had some issues with it, so I had to do some other stuff in the series. I'm also playing on Westby, Wisconsin. Did I miss that or what? I can go and check. Did I miss that? It looked flat. Oh, it looks alright, looks good. Yeah, Westby, Wisconsin. It would be an scrambling map. Some different mods and maybe I'm also planning to going to buy some cows and some pigs maybe, but on Nebraska I have bought some chickens, so I have to take care of them after I have recorded this long video, and then check my fields too. I have been working with some canola and with some corn, with the MF 4900 tractor, and also with the class tractor as well, because they are good, they are very good to use. Strong, so it doesn't get stuck or anything. You can just drive and do your thing at the fields. That's very nice. It's very nice. Still going. And we might be. Have to buy a moped or something so we can drive around easily. Maybe two actually. Or maybe a dirt bike. So we can go faster between the fields. Maybe a little John Deere Gator. I don't know. That's just a long way back. But we are still going good at this map, and also I have started up a small series at Medicine Creek. I have bought the largest area, and I have started up a series on the new map, Sandy Bay. But I think on that map it will be just for testing cars or something. Construction. I will see what I can do on the map. I have another special map which I got snow, so that during that series I will first starting up to work in the snow to dig out my area where I can build my farm. There's but I get a fancy car, maybe an Audi R8 or something. Not yet, we will see. We will see what I'm getting me into. So we are driving this class track. You can see it's very dirty. Drives very well on the field, so it doesn't have any problems at all. This one. The lights are working as well. I always have the front lights on when I am out. So we have finished with our first lap. This field, this is was a quite big field actually. Take a while to cultivate. Then we have another field here, field number 4. Take care of when we are done with this field. Drives very good, this tractor, very very good. The sound in it is a little bit regular, normal, doesn't have any special sound in it like some of the others. Yeah, still going good, no problems. Back at the beginning when we begin to cultivate. And we will just continue some other jobs so we can just leave this tractor to work. So we can do some other jobs on our farm. I have a lot of things to do. Because I work on my own, I doesn't get any help from others if I am using this helper, which you can use in the tractor if you just push a button H, as you can see in the menu to the left. On the top, on the controls, H, hire a worker. So I might be reusing that one. I'm not a fan of it, but for sure you can need it sometimes. So I will see what I can do about that. First lap, so do a quick turn here. So we can continue the second lap. And as usual, hope you are good out there. Later today I'm also going to work with some music because I'm a music producer as well. So right now I'm working on a remix for my friend in the country, in Turkey. He lives in Eskişehir actually. So that will be a trance remix, I think. Because he's a trancer. Me, I am more than a techno producer, but I will still do a trance remix on his track, Feel. And we will continue with this second lap here, and then we will go over plowing before we continue with cultivating. Still takes a lot of time to do, so that is our next job. Here, so it doesn't miss anything. I don't like that. Can use some of the small spots. Just we need that. Just drive straight ahead. Sphere cultivator works very well with this small class trap. Doesn't take any time to do this, but I still have to do it. We will soon be done with this, so we can go over to another field and continue work. Some plowing and then do some seeding. Then I'll go back, continue, and hopefully we can put up the boathouse today. That is the plan, but the plan can always change in the game, because you can come up with some new things you want to do. You do some other stuff, maybe do some landscaping, yeah, you know. You can always change your plans. So we can just change angle for it so you can see how it applies from the other ways. Where I am driving. Can go quite fast, but for now 17 kilometers per hour, which is not so fast, but it still runs good at the field. Now we need to turn right here. So have a look from the inside. I think that one's very, very, very good. Coming up here. There. Works very good. I'm not going to use any bigger tractor. Maybe a combine to do the harvest. But for now, I'm very satisfied with these small ones. They're cheap, they're doing the job very good, so it doesn't have to change. And now we are here again. Area. You can see that now when we are going up. But it still is a quite good tractor to do this job with. And we're turning to the right. Up on the top. Field here, and we'll continue this job. And soon we are all back, and I will just see you back. I have to run back, so that will take a while. And then I'll see you back. Right here. Cup of coffee. Always need that. Also, don't forget to smash the like button on the video. And you will help the videos to grow more and the fun simulator game on PC, of course. And I know many people ask for the mods. If you can use them on console, and I know that we cannot use them because it's they are just not made for the consoles. Only for PC. Then you have to wait and get a computer so you can continue to work and to try it. Farming simulator out on PC. I think it's better because you have a lot of tons of mods, more things you can do and more stuff. So I think it's better than playing on a console. So I think I would just stop here. To the top, to the, this house again or something. Then I will be running back. So we'll do some plowing stuff on the field. In the field by the silos. Continue a little bit more. And here I will stop. Just drive a little bit forward and park the tractor. And I just drive straight here. And then I turn left, turn right in here, exactly in here. Lights off, beacons off, engine off. Alright. See you in a bit when I get back to the farm. Oh, it was a long long time to run, but here we have another job to do. We have the John Deere 4760. Combined with the class plow in the behind. So we will just jump in and connect to it. We down again into the to the dirt and then what the yeah, there we are. I think I have some problems with it. I have to warm up a bit. And we off we go. And as you can see straight ahead of me, we have a hill, so this area here I have to come up with a way to level this out and then cannot plan do some seeding or planting on that area because not good at all. So just continue. I'm going to plow up this ground and so we can drive up the Kirovets on the tractor with the Amazon Condor, the seeding, the seeder machine and the planter, and start planting this area. And I think we will go with oat or maybe some wheat on this field here. Maybe soybeans, we will see. Still first have to plow up this ground first. It's very important that we do. We do have to cultivate, we do have to plow up every single ground that we are owning. Serious, otherwise we can't get any money. And, see. Yeah, it works. This tractor works very well also to drive around it. It turns very smooth and very easy to use on the fields. Drive around in, planting with, plowing with, yeah, everything is good with this tractor to work with. And once again, this is the map UMRV. But the map is turned upside down, so usually the map should be made in a different way. But it isn't, not a problem. You can still check it where you are and what you're going to do and so on. So no problems at all with that. And this tractor drives 15 kilometers per hour, and that is okay, I think. I just wanted to go a little bit faster, but it doesn't do. We turn right, and we just plow over. Can do. And we have, yeah, quite like a few John Deere, so it doesn't have to go over and fill it up. I think we can make it. I think, and I really hope so too. You see, it turns very easy, very smooth. So it doesn't get stuck, or the wheels are not turning weird or something. Just goes very good. And after we have plowed up this ground, when we drive this tractor over to another field, continue to plow. What we are cultivating. That is still the job we have to do today. So right now I am in the planting season and cultivating season and plowing season. But we still have to do it. You can get money, you can earn money, and then you can sell your stuff and do some other things on your farm if you like to. Maybe you get some nice vehicles to drive around in, do some funny things in the series. For me, Farming Simulator is all about how to run a farm and make some money out of that. And also, this is a medium tractor, I think, this John Deere. It still wasn't so expensive when I bought it. I got it on an auction, so I bought it for like 50,000, I think, something like that. So it wasn't so cheap. And we have now been working for like maybe an hour, I think. It is long time to be out in the field. And I don't have to use the dualies on this tractor because it's driving anyway good through this land here. That's good. It's very good that you don't have to use any wheels at all on your tractors. Maybe if the rain will start, then we have to change in our shop. But we will see what the weather turns out. Now it seems to be good, so we just continue to do our work. Down here again, so we turn right. Continue up on the hill here. Very easy to do. Easy, straight ahead and forward. I know in other videos people have built their farm on this land here, but I have been chosen to just keep it how it is and use the land to plow it out, and then after I have decided on a house or something else, we will see. Because this is a quite flat area, so it can be good to put down a house up here. But I want to have a nice view. I actually don't know yet where I can put the house. We lift up the plow, we swing around a little bit, and we drop it down again. A few more laps, and then we are going to change and maybe do some seeding. Another field, maybe field 14, I think 14, yeah. But first, before we do that, we have to see what we have been planting in another field. So, but not now. Now we are still plowing around. Silos, cement silo you see there to the right. And a small silo. I have two small one cement and two more two biggers, because I need to have different kinds of silos. This is, like I told you earlier, my second video from Umrv. I have actually hasn't done anything special here yet, but soon we will do some other kinds of stuff. Yeah, looks good. This John Deere here, and turn right again. Now we can see. Okay, now we get lost. After we have back up a bit, turn right and left. We can continue to plow up this ground. And you see, we're almost done with it. I also need to get more coffee, so I think I have to get more very soon. And also maybe the water. It's quite hot in the tractor. Now in these days, so turn right. Back up a bit, forward. And the right, and we are. See how I am doing this? I just want to turn around exactly into the area. It doesn't want to back up and so on, because it takes a lot more time. So just want to swing around a little bit like this. Continue, so it doesn't reduce the time whatever you do. Now that's how it is. Straight down we go. And we turn right again. That worked just fine. We can do the same here. Yeah, almost. Maybe two laps left, up and down. And then we are done with the plowing, and then we go down, continue to see what we can do with the kilowatts and what we are going to plant in the ground. And what we can plant actually. Turn a bit left here so we can get this small area with us when we swing around. Make that plant okay. And wasn't satisfied with that turn. And we turn 180 here. No, 360. Not 180, just one turn. do one more. And turn around. That one better. Much better. Get into it again. So hopefully next lap we will be done with this. We will see. Maybe or maybe not. You can see the birds flying crazy over me. I think we're just hungry. We got up a little bit, turn around, straight over. We'll do a quick turn here. More turn. And we back up and see if we can. No, we can't make it. We go for this little one here. You can see what I'm going to do. I'm going to stop here. And I just come up here. There. And just back up a bit. Back straight down to the area somewhere here. And we drop down the plow. And we go forward. Just to make sure we plow up everything. And now the last lap, then we are finally are done here. Straight left here, yeah. And straight over. Drive off to the other field. And we use this road, which is not done yet, but we still have, we can use it. Drive to our other tractors, turn left here. Taking it a little bit slow. And get some speed. So we can, and make a right. Left here, and now we're going over to the kilowatts to do some seeding. And I'm also using my keyboard, I'm not using any steer wheel, something like that, because I do like to be good. No car from left, and then we turn right. And down to the left you can see the kilowatts standing and just waiting for us. But first we will stop at the gas station here and give this John Deere a little bit more fuel. up on this. And we shut it off first. Yeah. Some diesel. And here you can see it. 46, 60, 60 John Deere with the class plow on. A little bit dirty, but it still works good to work with. And it can, yeah, we can. And just run it. Side, just drive straight forward here. I will park it here for now. And we run over to the kilowatts, just waiting for us. We have a few laps to go before we are done with the planting here. The kilowatts, we have it here. It's a very nice one, the Russian tractor K744P3. And look now when I'm going into it. You see. Looks very good, yeah. And now we will see if this starts up. And now you should listen to the sound of it. To look back, we are just working with the barley here, which I can see. And drive forward. Oh, you do hear the sound. Back up a little bit here. Have to look forward. And from the outside looks like this. We have Russian kilowatts. You can tell it is a. It drives very good, but it turns a little bit weird. But no problem at all to drive around with it. Just continue to. This is our first field we are planting now. Just swing around easy. Also from the inside view, you can hear the sound better. I'm also using this tractor when I am playing on Westfield, Wisconsin. I do like the Russian vehicles to use because they have some nice sounds in them, so that's kind of why. I'll just back up a little bit here, see if I can. Yeah, and then forward, and then we are done with this field. There we are. So we just turn off this the planter, lift up the Amazon, and we fold it in. And we drive over to the next field, and we will do another, I think, barley field too. See if we can come up the hill here with these kilowatts. I think we can plant one more field, then we have to fill this up with food before we are going up to the next field. Very tough, but we did it, we did it. Now drive over. And we can do some potatoes, I think, on this field here. So we lower it. Now we have to make this all very heavy to drive up the hill here, but we're still doing it. We are still doing it. See the lines of the potatoes. The Amazon condor working very good. I have to drive straight out here and then turn off the cedar. And back up and swing around. And then go back. Can make it, which I hope we can do. And that went okay. Gee, this is a small field here. A very small field. Then we just have to drive straight forward. drive over to the right, I have to fix this little, make a hard turn, not to flip over. Success, and then we turn around and go back. And that went okay. Check at the seasons and see potato. Yeah, potato is okay to plant, no problem. But we have to do it quick. And then we will do another white turn here. Straight back into the field and continue. Yeah, works very well. I'm gonna do a small turn to the right. And we use this area. And we use the hill and we turn around, all right, back into the field, and then we are going to go to turn and see if we can make it here. Doesn't have to. Yeah, I have to. I have to go out. I have to move the forestry machine is in the way. The T-Rex 600. Up there, no problem, and then we jump back. And we just drive forward here. Go around, just turn around. Just an easy turn here. And left, and now we are here again. And we fold out the condor again. do a small turn here. So I can continue and finish this field before we are going to down to the shop, buy a boathouse and start doing some landscaping. We can go straight over to the next field, and I think we are going to go with wheat on that field. Straight forward a little bit to the left, we can pass the fences here so it doesn't get stuck or anything. Stop. Turn off, we lift it up, we fold it in. Turn left. We take the other road. See if the tractor can make it through this road here. Try it. It's a little bumpy road here, but yeah, we made it. We fold out. And we will change for sugar beets, no, corn, yeah, we go for corn here instead. And we continue. And plant this field too as well. With the Russian tractor, the Kirovets. And now we jump into the Ford. Ford Power Stroke, 6.7 liter V8. No problem to fire this truck up. And now we drive down to town. Turn left here and straight ahead. And if you like to just relax, sit back and enjoy, I'm going to put some music on. Country radio. Sit back and enjoy the ride. Bit 120 kilometers per hour. And now we are back in town. We're not by the shop yet. We're going to first turn right here. No car comes, we just turn out right away. Train. So you jump over. Oh, we hit the sign as well. But here is the shop, the class shop we are using on Umrv. That went well, so we will just park the car in front of the shop. Nice car to drive in, the Ford Power Stroke. Interesting. And we're here, so we are going to look for a boathouse. I think it is in miscellaneous. It's a very difficult word to spell, but yeah. Here it is, the boathouse. Sheep. I have my other area I have bought down here by the river. So we will see where we want it. I have to dig it up for just to find out a nice place to put it. Maybe here would be really good. Yeah, we place it there. And some landscaping. Landscaping too. Alright. See if you can find any water under. Alright, we can do like this. We will change that for a bit. We'll sell this. Back to landscaping tool and see if we can change the ground a bit here. Better. I can't change anything there, so is it better to place it down here maybe? Just right click on it and then dig down. Okay, so now we try again. Going to mission ingress. Buy the boathouse again and see if we can turn it the other way. If you put it there we are. And we go back, we've got the landscaping tool, and you see how it looks like. And we're still going. Another field. Here we can see the gearheads from the side. And same with this tractor, I don't have the dualies on it because I don't need them. This is a very strong tractor to use on the farm. This tractor and the Amazon, I transport it here with on two trailers, but not with the Ford. I did it with another car, the Dodge Hell truck, and that was a little bit tricky to do, but I still made it back here. Then after that I bought another car. I bought the Ford. We are going to use the Ford when I have planted a lap here. Then we are going down and see what we can do and what we can place down the boathouse. I have to clean up that area too as well, and do some other landscaping stuff here. I need to back up a bit. I saw I missed a spot. Yeah, I think in the corner here. Yeah, I did. Great. And we just continue to drive up here. Now we will see here if the Amazon can make it to plant down some corn here. Can you see it here? Can it? Yeah. It worked out well. It worked very well, and then we turn right and then we turn left again. It is a little bit tricky to drive with this kind of tractors when you are planting. It turns a little bit odd because they have the double axle on, so that's why. And make a hard right and continue to plant, and we are now planting corn. And I think we can make it. We are still, yeah, we are almost done with this field here, so we can just drive it a bit more. Then when we come down to the fences, we're going to run over to our Ford, and then we are going down to the shop in the town. And I will see you in a bit when we are done with the planting corn on this field. There we are, the boathouse is in place. What do we have here? something here, see what happens if I rise up there. I can rise it up. Still doesn't want there I want it, so I will try sell it again. And then go in here again to Michelinus one more time. And we buy it again. And now I want it placed that way. High up like that, lower up a bit, maybe there. Is it a life? Is it some lifeboats or what is it? Yes, it is. Okay, I see why. Doesn't want to be like the way I want it. Set it one more time and miscellaneous again. Apply it one more time. Hold it there, swimming on the camera, just to see how we want to place them. Something like just there. Landscaping. That looks all right. Oh, it doesn't look good. Go back. Go in here. We go in one more time. And now I know what to do. Yeah. Drag it around again. Somewhere there, I think that can be quite good, actually. Is it there? Is it too high up? Underwater. Mm-hmm. Precisely, this boat is up the ground, so yeah, we leave it like that and we do some other landscaping too in the back here. What happened if I rise up the tail? Yeah, there we are. There's some small changes shear. Down. Down. I want to come on, come around here. Swing around a bit. This actually looks quite alright for now, but you never know. Here we will rise up it a bit, the ground. There we are. Lower the ground. Yeah, that looks okay. You can see it just grows down to ground here. Lower a bit. Lower, lower. And here, a mountain. Lower the ground here too. You can see, into the area. So, there we are. There we have the boathouse. Here we have the boathouse. We will change the grounds in here a bit in a moment as well. So let me change. The muddy color. Another yes, I think the way so mountain here. Here we can place something on when you're down here. Looks quite all right. When we are changing ground types here. I will do some other ground types around the on the boathouse. Can do, can you just here, and you're done. Change the type in the water now. It looks nicer when you look into the water. And there we are. Now we have our boathouse, and from here maybe this road over the train here, and maybe I'm going to use I think this one here to make a road and some trees down to it. So I will just bigger one, not the color, not the mod color, that one, I can use that for now. So, that one's easy, so come down here, this road, you come down, turn here. And yeah, over the train, of course. And you will continue. Here we can, we can fix this meanwhile here. This can be maybe a like. Then back to the turn here. You have to go around the little water hole. And I think we will do a parking lot somewhere here. And a small road down. Here we're going to maybe here. Yeah. So there. And I will change the ground type to maybe not grass. Gravel, yeah. Can use a bit of gravel for now. Yeah. And the parking area can be quite huge, so a lot of people can come here. Summertime. Just to stay. Let me go from here straight up. And so this is our parking lot. You can park the cars, and if you come here with a camper or yeah, whatever you come here with, you can just park in this area to stay. And just straight. So there we have a road for now. I just have to fix some grass, and maybe here we can do a parking spot for the campers to stay. We have one maybe, and maybe we can have two, maybe one, two. You can stay here. So there we are, we have the road, we have the boathouse, some more things here when we are ready. This is what it looks like for now. And the road here, the parking lot, the road over the train and out here. And there we are. So, okay. Back to the car and back to the farm. In the power stroke. We can just drive down to the boathouse and see how it looks like when we come down to it. And in my next video, I think I will buy this jet ski and have some fun. In the water. Back up a bit. And we drive over. Train, no train coming. That's why I'm using a Ford here, not a Chevy or a Volvo to drive over the train here. So if you like, you can just jump down. Go for a swim and then we're almost here. And for now, I will just park the car somewhere here. I will leave it on, run over and have a look at the boathouse. Here you can just jump down directly. Have a look inside, yeah. Have your tools you can use here. You have a laptop, machine to work. Looks like, yeah, you can actually go into the water. Well, it looks all right anyway. Now we have to drive back to the farm and continue working. So we jump into the Ford again. I can make a new road to going out. You can go much faster out on the highway. But we're now driving very fast again with the Ford. And success. And we are driving back. Meantime, I put some music on for you. Guys, I want to thank you for being here with me today on this long video here on Umrv, Mississippi River Valley. Today we have worked in our fields, we have cultivated, we also have doing some plowing. We also have turn left here first. Yeah, all right. We have been planting. We have planted some potatoes, and we have added some corn with the Russian tractor, you know. And then we have built a boathouse. We are going to, in our next video, drive around in the river on the jet ski. So now we are going back to our farm, and after this track is over, the music of this country rock is over, I will be ending this recording for today's show. Still using keyboard on. kilometers per hour, max speed with the Ford. And we are back at the farm, turning left here. And you can see the silos straight ahead. And then we have finally made it back to our farm, where we begin to work today. You can see from here I have doesn't have done anything. You see over to the straight ahead of me, I have to continue to plant, so I will stop by the Russian tractor over there. And continue to work. That's how it is. I'm just going to turn right here. And then we have finally made it back to our farm again. Here I turn right. Yeah, we can stop here by the potatoes. Thank you guys, and I hopefully will see you next time. Have a nice day. Okay, bye bye.